What is going on, everybody? My name is Connor, but you guys can call me Sapir. And today, I'm here to share with you guys some weird shit that happened to me the other day while live streaming. So I just joined a random game, started playing, and within the course of about 3 minutes, I ended up getting 5 supply drops. Now, normally how this game works is you'll play, like, Call of Duty normally, and then once every 45 minutes or so, you'll get a single supply drop. But in the course of 3 minutes, I was able to get 5 total supply drops. Now, I have no idea why I was able to get that many. Normally, you can only have 3 in your inventory, and as you're going to see as a clip I post after this, that I have 5 in my inventory at one time. I'm going to open them for you guys live so you can see if anything glitched and I got anything like special out of it or super shitty out of it, or if they just open and there's nothing in it. So it's absolutely crazy I was able to get 5 supply drops in one game. Like I said, I have no idea why this happened, but I'm gonna do my best for you guys to try and figure out what it was, like if my daily challenges ended up stacking up since I didn't play on this account in so long that I ended up just signing on and boom, just did all the daily challenges from the past 5 days and ended up getting those past 5 supply drops. So I'm not exactly sure. Go ahead and leave a like on this video. Hopefully this can happen to you guys. That'd be super, super awesome. I really hope I can find out what caused this. But without further ado, let's get right into the supply drop openings. Alright guys, we are back. Let's open these supply drops. Now you see right here, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 supply drops. I've never seen this before. It is so freaking weird, and these are all from that one single game. So I don't know what the fuck happened. I don't know what went wrong or what went right, but somehow we ended up getting 5 awesome supply drops, and we're gonna open them now, see if they're like glitched to give me super good stuff or glitched to give me nothing. Maybe just I'm gonna open it, it's gonna say like, fuck you, suck a dick, and there's gonna be nothing in it. Without further ado, let's open the first one. Fuck yeah! I mean, it's an awful gun, like it's shitty as hell, but like, I mean, I'll take it. That's an elite thing. That's good. I'm happy with that. We got some swag. We got some red bottoms. And then we got this gun, which is absolute garbage. Just garbage. Like, literally, it just even looks like garbage. Like, what is that? Camo. Okay, anyway, moving on. Next one. 2nd of 5. Bro! These are, like, glitched or something. I don't even know, like, what. Why am I getting such good things? Alright, we now have 3 supply drops left. The first 2 gave us huge, huge things. 2 elites. So let's try the 3rd one, and hopefully we can keep our luck streak going. And it sucked. So this was like, I mean, it was okay, like 2 professional things. That's like not too bad. We'll get on to the 4th one. Bro, I know it's gloves, and we got the feeder. The feeder is amazing, okay? Believe it or not, the feeder is probably one of the best AK tools, and it's not even elite. And we got some elite gloves. Let's get the last one, and hopefully we can keep our luck going, because so far these supply drops have been pretty damn good. Okay, that was awful. I got 3 kind of bad unlisted weapons. We can redeem those for XP, so it's all good. But honestly, guys, like, looking at all the stuff we got from those five supply drops, I think we got like 4 elite things. Was absolutely insane, because 4 supply drops and 5 of them in one game. I still don't know what happened. But it is a really, really sweet glitch, and hopefully it can happen to you guys. And if I do figure out what gave me the glitch or how it ended up happening to me, I'll be sure to let you guys know the very first thing. So, go ahead and leave a thumbs up on the video, subscribe for more Advanced Warfare videos, and I do hope you guys have a fantastic day. I'll see you guys in another video, everyone. Peace out.